This is what's known as the Hawaiian swimming crab. Now you can find them everywhere, under broken pieces of coral, under rocks, in the crevices of the reef. And what they are is the Roombas of the ocean. Any biological matter that's down there, they eat it. Now they're cute and you can pick them up, but they have a very sharp pinch and you will feel it.